What you need to know about Inalam Balai: divorce on hold, age, family, marriage, career, controversy, net worth. Inalam Balai Mlatshwa is a South African actress, director, TV presenter, businesswoman, and fashion designer. She is known for her breakthrough role in the South African television series, Chwisa. She launched her own maternity wear that was launched in South Africa, but got recognition across the borders, in the United States. Inal was married to the popular South African DJ Black Coffee. Sadly, the relationship came to an end after they had been together for over a decade. The divorce was highly publicized in the media even after, both Inal and Black Coffee had asked on numerous occasions, that they be given some privacy. Inal has not had easy in life, but she's like a phoenix that has risen from the ashes. Here a look at Inal's rise to stardom. Inalam Balai divorce on hold. News of internationally renowned DJ Black Coffee and actress Inalam Balai's divorce broke last year, but a new report suggests that the split has not been finalized and things are on hold. A report by a local publication alleges that the famous couple's divorce is on hold all because of the fashion designer's demands. She allegedly wants her popular husband to settle her legal fees first. Inal will reportedly need R$4 million for her legal fight with the DJ. Inal is also gunning for Black Coffee to pay a monthly maintenance fee of more than R$100,000, which is combined with child support. An insider told the publication that Inal is also seeking compensation for her medical expenses. Inal's publicist Tlaji Nkwato, in a statement to Zealab, said that the matter is being handled by legal counsel and they would prefer to keep the details out of the public eye. All parties involved are working together to find an amicable solution. Divorce is not an easy process and the ending of any marriage is difficult. Being a stepmom, it's very hard being a mother to a teenager when I have only been a mother to toddlers. So I am having to skip so many steps to be a teen mom. So he gets away with a lot because I am always having to ask myself, am I too nice? Am I not being too nice? Am I being too stern or am I not being too stern? She explained on raising Black Coffee's son Isanop. There's a lot that happens in my psyche that I think a lot of stepmothers also go through. It's a lot. He's not mine, so I almost have to treat him a certain way so that he doesn't feel unloved, said on Anil's talk show. Inalam Balai movie. Actress Inalam Balai's new movie to play on Showmax is set to be a blockbuster and fans went crazy when she made the announcement on social media. Inal already has one film Muhambo out on Showmax and now another movie she stars in that will be on the platform. In the new movie, Loving Dokoza, Inal stars as the lead alongside Ngutuzi Mabaso. The story follows the young teacher as she tries to break her way into an Afrikaans school, as the only Black female teacher, teaching English. The story is set during the apartheid era and explores the injustices that were inflicted on the Black people by the then government. Inalam Balai age. Inal was born on the 3rd of March 1988 in Johannesburg. She is 32 years old. Inalam Balai education. Inal was a student in fashion at the University of Johannesburg early in her life. She then went on to study filming in Boston. Inal did not stop here as she kept showing that there is no end to studying. She then studied performance at the famous Lee Strasberg Theater and Film Institute in the state of New York. Inalam Balai family. Growing up, Inal revealed that she never had a father figure in her life. She was raised by her mother Bongi Mlatshwa. Inal also has a half-sister known as Titimolo Slako. Her grandmother is still present in her life and enjoys spending time with her grandchildren too. Inalam Balai marriage. Inalam Balai married her one and true love Black Coffee in 2011 in a beautiful wedding ceremony which has been rated as one of the top celebrity weddings in Mzansi. The couple had got engaged in 2010 and has their traditional wedding in Soweto in 2011. The white wedding also took place the same year. Black Coffee and Inhlane Bailey were also rated as one of South Africa's celebrity couples. Out of the marriage they had two beautiful kids, two boys, Ansu Mafumulo and Lilitha Mafumulo. Inhlane Bailey divorce. Sadly, the power couple divorced in 2019. The Sincerely Yours creator dropped the bombshell on her Instagram account over the weekend in a move no one saw coming. Initially Black Coffee did not say anything, but he later on released a statement that he and Inhlane had been privately working on their problems for almost a year. He also admitted that it had been very challenging and heartbreaking. Although she was going through a tough time, Inhlane was given a special shout out by her mom on social media, and the sweet message just showed many that a mother's love has no bounds. The makeup artist dedicated her post to her firstborn Inhlane, who she single-handedly raised as a young mother. Inhlane Bailey career. Inhlane landed her first role on the SABC 1 series, which aired between 2006 and 2009. In 2009, Mlachwa hosted the Channel O series, Young, Gifted and Black, and then went on to host N7S, Starbiz, which focused on local and international entertainment news. In 2018, she was cast as the lead actress for the short film Lace. She has since been cast on numerous South African television soapies and drama series, including the telenovela Ikaba, Moferfir Lenny Along, Soul City, Sokolu, and Partners, Rhythm City, Rockville, and Seven Dalon. Television roles. 2005, Scandal. 2006-2012, Chwisa. 2009-2010, Soul City. 2010, Foreplay, Sex Tips for Girls. 2012, Inkuba. 2012, Moferfir Lenny Along. 2012, Those Who Can't. 2013-2016, Rockville. 2015, The Saftas. 2017, Broken Vows. 2017, Zaziwa. 2018, Project Runway, South Africa, Season 1. 2019, The Herd. 2020, Isabaya. 2020, Uhambo. 2019 may not have ended so well for her, but 2020 definitely seems to be the of dominating the screens for Inhlane. She currently stars in a new local film, titled Uhambo, which is currently showing on Showmax. Uhambo is a movie about a murdered taxi driver whose spirit is trying to gain forgiveness from his wife through a local nyope addict. Inhlane portrays the wife of the taxi driver, Solika. She stars alongside Sfiwe Mchili and Thato Moeng. Inhlane seems unstoppable as she took lessons to become a pilot. She wants people to call he Captain Inhlane. Inhlane Bailey controversy. In what shocked many South Africans, Inhlane Bailey's former domestic worker allegedly filed a case of unfair dismissal at the CCMA against her. Her domestic worker even labeled her an evil and heartless woman. Mpo Koetsi claims that Inhlane fired her for gossiping to her estranged husband Black Coffee and his mother. Speaking candidly to City Press, Koetsi, who resides in Pimberley, Soweto, said, "Kosinathai and his mother used to call on my phone every time they wanted to speak to the kids or when he was overseas." Although Inhlane is one who is very private when it comes to her IFA in general, when she appeared on Bets Behind the Story, many viewers were left unimpressed. Some were irked by the fact that she encourages her guests on her YouTube channel to open up about their lives but has seemingly failed to do so on Behind the Story. At some point, the mother of two didn't seem comfortable in talking about herself, which left many wondering why she had agreed to the interview in the first place. Inhlane Bailey fashion line. Mlachwa launched the maternity wear range SE Prigaz in South Africa and New York in 2015. The aim of this fashion line was so that women are able to look sexy and stylish even during their pregnancy. After years of brainstorming creative ideas around Inel's newly launched fashion line, SE Apparel, in 2019. The masses feasted their eyes on the sizzling garments at the Fashion Week. SE Apparel also collected its first international award in 2020. Inel even dazzled her fans when she revealed the unexpected. Fans watched in awe when American musical icon, Beyoncé Knowles Carter kept changing into beautiful outfits during the Global Citizen Festival, held at the FNB Stadium in 2018. Only for Inel to let her fans know that Beyoncé's emerald outfit was in fact a collaboration between herself and designers Quiteria and George. Inel Mbali Business. The petite media personality formed another strong partnership with the premium alcohol brand, Johnny Walker. Other celebrities that were roped in on this cool partnership include Trevor Noah and Chad L.E. Kloss. She also launched a video cast channel, a platform that hosts and discusses topics pertaining to womanhood, which she titled, Sincerely Yours. Sincerely Yours has had impactful celebrity guests, namely, DJ Zinal, Zodwe Weibantu, and even her own mother, Bongi Mlachwa. She has also partnered with Generational Wealth Education. Inel Mbali Philanthropy. In 2018, Mlachwa launched the Inel Cares Foundation at the inaugural Forever Young Gala Dinner alongside the House of Mandela Family Foundation and Africa Rising, supported by Global Citizen. Inel's foundation is aimed at empowering the lives of young females in South Africa, mostly those who are from disadvantaged communities. The goal is to identify where there is a need and offer specific solutions. Inel's foundation also seeks to offer girls that are primary caregivers in their families some form of training and activities to help them make a living. Inel Mbali Net Worth. Inel has done nothing but been working hard all her life. She has found herself on screen to being a fashionista who once had the opportunity to dress Beyoncé at the Global Citizen Festival. All this hard translates into dollars, and Inel seems to have been making millions. Well, Inel Mbali is a strong woman. With all she has achieved so far, it is not surprising to see that she will get through anything that is thrown her way.